The Oklahoma Highway Patrol says a tow truck driver was killed while loading a car onto a wrecker. Troopers say last night, 31-year-old John Mills from Muskogee was on the shoulder of Highway 69 near Wagoner when another car hit him. OHP says the car then rolled and landed upside down, and the driver was pinned until firefighters freed him and sent him to the hospital for a head injury. Troopers are still investigating what caused the crash and whether anyone will be ticketed.